Run.
Hey guys, this is Bryant McComas back at you with another Bullet Force video, and right now we're going to be doing multiplayer. If you guys didn't see or notice, but one of my clips, it's awesome. I'm gonna do a montage. I'm gonna use that clip. I got a quad or a triple. Like, first I got a triple and then I killed another guy, so I think it made a quad kill, but I don't know. It was pretty awesome, though. So, this time I'm not gonna add all the music and everything because, like, person commented that he could barely hear me, but, you know, it's good. I won't add it for the whole video. I would still add my intro music and everything, but, you know, if you guys didn't like it, then I won't do it anymore. And I gained some subscribers, I remember. You guys can't let me do something real quick. Okay, last time I got on this map, it just ended as quickly as possible, so hopefully it won't end this map, because I really do like it. Okay, where am I going now? Where am I going? Like, everybody, it always says that. Man, guys, you guys don't understand how hard it is to be on YouTube. Like, when I was trying to download my video, if you guys didn't know, I use an app called KindMaster to edit my videos and everything. So, editing, okay, I edit, and then I have to download it. So that took me like 18 minutes, and then I have to upload that. It didn't take too long, but it was pretty annoying. Wow, this game's going really slow. Where is everybody? Like, come on. And guys, if you comment and saying bad words, like, don't do it. Like, bad words doesn't make you cool, and oh god, it was little wax. Like, oh, he's like sniping up there. Wow. Like, the stuff that these people do are, like, so, oh, that's a good guy. Like, I saw a flash up there, and I'm like, because that usually means somebody's up there. But, okay. It's my teammate. Surprise, it's my teammate. Oh my gosh, like, everybody's up here, so I don't want to. I'm kind of scared. I haven't gotten a single kill yet. This game's kind of going slow. I heard something behind me. Please don't die. Please don't die. It's lagging a little bit. My own teammate scared me. Oh god, you good, dude? Wow, I heard a lot of shots there. Doesn't even see me. I'm gonna come up, and he's like a really good guy. I could tell by his gun. So I'm gonna come up right behind him and just die. Yeah, see, he has an MG4. For the people who actually play this game and know about it, like, the MG4, you know, guys, it's a really good gun. For people that don't know about it, again, it's a really good gun. So. I thought that was gonna be behind me, but it was showing up in a minute. Oh no, one of my people died. god, I died by a M4 weapon. Not me, I'm not, saying you can do, but guys, I got an M4 so I should be considering it. Oh, is that literally how people play this map now? They just do this. Take the fight all the way over there. Wow. Got a kill on him, that was the guy that killed me, and I died. Wow, there's some really good people on this game. If you guys seen my previous video, I guess there was some problems. But I'm sorry if you guys hear some voices in the background. I'm at my dad, so it's not my mom's house, it's not where I'm usually at. Okay, I'm doing a YouTube video right now. Okay. That was my sister, she's just playing around with her outfit.
And a knife.
And a knife, yeah. But you shouldn't be doing that, actually, that's really dangerous.
I know, I'm
the knife out of the house. Yeah, but she said we were playing around with it. Okay. Man, how did I die? Okay, there's no technical difficulty. Last video that I made, there was a lot of difficulties with my recording app. Oh, by the way, the app that I use for my recording is called Game Screen Recorder, and it will be like a recording symbol, you know, with like a camera and then like a game controller in the middle of it. I would usually use YouTube Gaming, that's what most people use, but like, I can't get it to work for my phone. So, like, I am getting a new phone. Okay. So, some of my videos will be on it, but on other games, because I have this phone for certain games. So, you guys, I'm sorry. I usually do like videos, like regular videos, not unfamous videos, but that's all I have. I was making a vlog yesterday, but like, you know, then I decided this isn't gonna be anything put up because like, we didn't do anything. Like, it got messed up by me going to a friend, me and my friend, Faith Anderson, by the way, check him out. We went there to my other friend's. He had nothing to do because he was just being a straight up jerk, you know, he wouldn't do anything like, so, I hate friends when they do that. After this video, after this round, I'm gonna have to end it because it's getting long, not that long to you guys' opinion mostly, but then it's gonna take a heck of a time to upload, so, you know. I'm just gonna play the one round, and I joined a really a good timed round because like, oh man, he took my kill. I'm not gonna add the music like I said, but if you guys do want me to add some music, I'll just lower the volume really low. But if you guys want me to do the music, then tell me. Okay, let me check my music. Okay, I'm at 6 kills and 7 deaths. That's actually pretty good. Not bad. Oh, guys. Comment in the description below, down below, if, like, you guys have heard the rumor about John Doe hacking Roblox on March 18th. But, like, my brother was doing some research on him, and he said, like, there was a message from Roblox that he kept on messaging them, like, bothering them. And, like, he said, God, okay. He said that it's gonna be on March 24th, like, watch out. And he, like, it was a creepy Like, John Doe is, like, honestly, I'm not scared of him, because I think it's just pathetic that he's hiding behind a screen and he's just hacking everybody. But, like, if you guys don't want to get hacked, I'm going to use a foul account when I get on. I haven't gotten on at all today, though, so, like, man, they were in this building, and then all of a sudden I come, and then they're not even gonna, we just clear out, wow. Not even gonna kill on any of them. Got an assist, but, wow, that's just boring. Where are they now? It's gonna be impossible to find them, because all they do is camp. I love using the elevator, I can't even. You guys don't know how to use the elevator. You go in it, and then there will be this button to press it. Whoa, grenade, why? What the heck? Well, he died by his own grenade. So nobody's even covering the elevator. Nobody's even up here. Okay, people are coming. Sorry guys, I'm doing that. I can't see the thing, but like, I can't find it. It's not the same way as well. We're winning by like a lot, so that's good. I'm still up pretty close to everybody. Like, where are they spawning or camping or something? Oh, your team has won. Okay. I can live with that. Okay, then, and then I'm gonna have to end the video here, guys, after you see how much XP and how much money I'm gonna be at. So, main menu, I really wanna play card, but this video is getting too long. So, when round complete, it always does it. And I think I'm gonna get rank 6. Yes, Pokemon. Oh, well, I don't really need that first, but. Okay, I'm still at 8,000. Well, hope you guys enjoyed that video, and remember, like, comment, and subscribe. I'll try to comment back for all of you guys. It won't be really that hard, because I don't have much people to comment back, but hope you really enjoyed the video, and peace out. Bless.